Good morning, guys. This is not a gearless ratchet. However, what do you guys think about a gearless ratchet? Like zero drive or 0 degree? Just curious if it's worth the money.